on are gathered here. We have gathered here for conducting the new orientation for teachers. So, first of all, I would like to invite to our college the new staff, that is Mr. Eloy S. Please welcome. Hi, sir.
Hi.
So, would you like to just introduce yourself?
Of course. My name is Eloy S. I am from Andamani. I completed my graduation from Christ College and I completed my set in mathematics from Punjab. Now I want to say I will do my best for this school. I guarantee that I will ensure the result of the students and I will do the best.
Thank you, sir. So, here we are going to start our new program, that is the orientation program. So, sir, we'll just give you some introductions, how our college is going to be, okay? Yeah. Geetanjali College is one of the famous colleges in India. Here we have, they have lots of facilities over here, like we can see the international students are also coming to this college. No, there are many students who are staying in the boarding and everything. So we first of all go for our mission. Our mission is we commit ourselves to produce students who have character, academic excellence, scientific mind, and an achiever. Okay? This is our mission. Now we move on to the mission. The mission is to be an educational institution valued for its ability to positively impact the lives of all its stakeholders, producing graduates of the finest caliber. This is our mission. So our mission is we want to see the exact, like, we don't want the staff or the teachers who are just going for the salary. We need the teachers who should be potential, who have to satisfy our needs. You know, like they have to motivate the children. That's what is our mission. Okay? And next we'll move on to the core values. The core values are sincerity. Sir, you know, our college, we you know, all the teachers are very cooperative and you know they're very motivated teachers. Okay? So you have to be sincere. Okay? If any problem happens, don't worry, just inform us somehow. Okay? So first is sincerity. Then we'll move on to the enthusiasm. Okay? And then you have to respect. Don't discriminate anyone. Just, you know, even the teachers or your colleagues or your students, let it be anything, just respect everyone. Okay? And then we go. Initiative. I expect from you a leadership quality. Then is compassion, empathy. Okay? This is what our college is actually moving on. This is our core values. Okay? Next. We'll talk about the general information. The general information is how is our college? You know the history. Do you know, sir? Do you know anything about our college? I mean, anything like how is our history and our
purpose?
Okay, fine. I'll just give you a small introduction. How is it? Okay, fine. Geetanjali College is now on its 35th year of operation. The college is licensed by Department of Education and is a family-owned operation, also known as Geetanjali College System Incorporated, GCSI. GCSI was founded by Father David George in 1981 and continues to be the college president at present. So he is our president now, currently. Currently, the college has 9 branches serving the cities of Amritsar, Jalandhar, Lutnia, Pathankot and Lopur. So, you know, we have other branches also. It's one of the important, like, you know, it's one of the famous branches. We just have it. And all, in every branch, it's going on there. Like, many I am from the South India also. There are many students, and it's wonderful. And next we move on to the administration. So just see the administration. Administration is responsible for delivering the programs and services to the students, as well as implementing the long range plans for college and carrying out the policies directed by the country college board. This is our college. Next, we move on to the growth rate. As you can see here, our growth rate, if you see from 2012 to 2017, it has been increasing. It's just rocketed somehow. If you see the students, just the population, if you see, they have just increased. Year by year, the students are actually understanding how's the college, and all are just gathering to our college. And we are giving a well, good facilities. And it's just advanced. Only because of that, our college is a leading college in India. Here's now next, the education staff. So it's for you. The education staff is responsible for implementing classroom instructions, activities and programs, monitoring and reporting on the progress of inclusive students, and maintaining good professional relationships with the parents. So we expect you to conduct a monthly kind of as it is a college, it all will be taking it. There's no need of meeting a number. I just tell you that it's better to have a meeting like once in a month. Okay, it's much better. Just contact with the parents. So you will have a connection, a relationship with the parents. So whatever if malpractice is going by your students, just inform me and just inform them to the parents. Okay? So it will be like a very good thing. In this way, we are actually going in this time. Only because of that we are having a lot of improvement. Next we move on to what we expect, what you expect from our college, that is TCSI. Okay? I'll just tell you. Provide you with a decent working environment so that we will continue to be known as the great place to work. Train and develop competent teachers and staff who understand and meet our objectives in line with our mission and vision. Okay? Respect individual rights and treat all employees with courtesy and consideration. Maintain a mutual respect in our working relationship. So you don't worry, we give you full help. So whatever happens, just please inform us. We will do everything, okay? And the next is what we expect from you, okay? This is important, right? Your first responsibility is to know your own duties and how important your duties are to the total operation of the college. Just understand what is your duty. Just don't interfere in anything, okay? Just don't worry about anything. You just have to, just be responsible on your duty. Secondly, you are expected to cooperate with the administration and your fellow employees or co-teachers and maintain a good team attitude. Be friendly to everyone. Okay, but you just have mutual understanding with your team. So it will help you a lot. Okay? Next, as we know, a good teacher is a doctor who leads ignorance and an artist who inspires creativity. We've just given you this message only because if there's a student, because a teacher can actually, they can actually change a student's mind. If the student is in a depressed way, or just motivate him, he or she, just motivate him, especially the bad teachers. They just think that they can't do anything, but don't worry about that. They can just give a motivation. They can just, achieve to a limit. Okay? Next. Moving on to the ethical code of ethics. Okay? You have to follow these moral judgment, moral rules, ethical system. Okay? Here, we use proper channels and chains of command. Respect the positions of
have no requirements you have to bring. These are keeping up personal five of the day can be important to you with regard to pay, deductions, benefits and other matters. Please be sure to notify the office as soon as possible if you can change any of the following items. Like if you are not getting any money, like government, in emergency, if you are not getting the medical service, just inform the office. Okay, what are we are getting? I think the legal name, home address, email address, telephone number or mobile number, marital status, person to contact in case of emergency. We all expect from you this, these documents in the office. And next, compensation, coming to that.
Yeah. are seeing the teacher. Teachers are examples, okay? Teachers are examples. Even when taking your class, you know, just tell your own experiences, so which makes the class interesting. We do our study, okay? Excuse me, this we call it, okay? Every month we have a competition.